starting on October 4th, Live Nation will require artists and concertgoers to be vaccinated or show negative COVID test. Live Nation Entertainment is the latest major company to announce strict COVID rules. The company will require all artists and concertgoers to either show proof of vaccination or a negative COVID test starting on October 4th. This announcement comes right after AEG did the same, minus the negative COVID tests. In a statement from Live Nation Entertainment President and CEO Michael Rapopino says, "Vaccines are going to be your ticket back to shows. And as of October 4th, we will be following the model we developed for Lollapalooza and requiring this for artists, fans, and employees at Live Nation venues and festivals everywhere possible in the U.S. In addition, Live Nation Entertainment will be requiring all their employees to be vaccinated as of October 4th. This is Nick with a Metal Injection News update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.